Okay, mic check real quick. Okay, I can hear myself, so that's good. Alright, system should be up and running. Stream looks good on my end. Chat, let me know if anything looks or sounds off for you guys, and I'll do what I can to fix it. Yeah, I'm adjusting the game volume right now.
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Alright, do things sound good now? Or is that too loud or too quiet? Press 1 if the volume is still too low. This is about as high as my mic goes without peaking it, so I can't raise my microphone any higher than this, and I don't want the game audio to drown it out.
Oh,
Alright, the reason the game audio might be too quiet is because we have to use extra equipment just to get audio out of the Xbox One for the stream. And I'm pretty sure there's a little bit of signal loss in that, so I'm not sure if we can increase the volume any more than it is right now, unless if there's options in the game to turn it up.
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
But yeah, the fact that there's only one optical audio jack on the back of this thing is kind of annoying. Alright, just keep me posted if anything's wrong on your end, because the venue internet's screwy and won't let me actually chat in the chat room, so I have to just get back to you through the mic. There are at least 22 players in Killer Instinct, but there's probably more than that now because they've added some since pre-registration closed, and I don't have the updated numbers. And we will be playing Killer Instinct from start to finish in the next few hours instead of saving Top 8 for tomorrow. Wireless internet at the venue, so there's probably not a whole lot I can do about increasing the video quality. But that's FGC tournaments for you. I'm shocked that we actually have enough bandwidth to run 4 streams, to be honest. Back in a minute, gotta take a quick lunch break. Fight!
step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Awesome victory! Ready! Fight!
Closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
Supreme victory!
Thank you.